got myself a t-shirt that says what I believe. I got letters on the bracelet to serve as my ID. I got the necklace and a keychain and almost everything a good Christian needs. Yeah. I got the little Bible magnets on my refrigerator door and a welcome mat to bless you before you walk across my floor. I got the Jesus bumper sticker and the Allen Evan fish tank on my car. And even though this stuff's so well and good, I cannot help but ask myself, what about the change? What about the difference? What about the grace? What about forgiveness? What about a life that's showing I'm undergoing the change? I'm undergoing the change. Well, I got this way of thinking that comes so naturally. I believe the whole world is revolving around me. And I got this way of living that I have to die to every single day. Cause if God's spirit lives inside of me, yeah, I'm gonna live life differently. I'm gonna have the change. I'm gonna have the difference. I'm gonna have the grace. I'm gonna have forgiveness. Gonna live a life that's showing I'm undergoing the change. What about the change? What about the difference? What about the grace? What about forgiveness? I wanna live a life that's showing I'm undergoing the change. What about the difference? What about the grace? What about forgiveness? I wanna live a life that's showing I'm undergoing the change.